Don't run out on me. Gotta make you love me the way you used to do. Gotta get back the feeling and put wind in my sails and chart a course that gets me back to you, back to you.
Prayed to St. Anne after three boys, prayed, did novenas, lit candles, and asked for a girl. And if she got one, she would call her Anne. And so she did.
I'm strong, I'm sure, I'm in control, a lady with a plan. Believing that life is a neat little package I hold in my hand. I've got it together, they call me the girl who knows just what to say and do. Still I fumble and fall, run into the wall, 'cause when it comes to you, I'm just another woman in love. Kid out of school, a fire out of control, just another fool. Touch me and I'm weak, I'm a feather in the wind, and I can't wait to feel you touching me again. With you I'm just another woman. So pardon me if I should stare and tremble like a child that wanting me love all over your face is driving me wild. I'm just what you make me, can't wait till you take me and set all my feelings free. I know that you can, so come be my man. Tonight I want to be just another woman in love, a kid out of school. To feel you touching me again. With you I'm just another woman, just another woman in love, just another woman in love, a kid out of school, a fire out of control, just another fool. Touch me and I'm weak, I'm a feather in the wind, wait to feel you touching me again. With you I'm just another woman, just another woman in love. With you I'm just another woman, just another woman in love.
Bryan Adams has been sending me songs for a few years now, and I just didn't ever hear anything that grabbed me until this song. And came by, sang the background vocals, played a little guitar, and there it was.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bryan Adams.
What would it take?
you closer. What would it take just to stir your soul? What can I do to make you love me? What would it take just to stir your soul? What can I do to make you love me? Just the thought of you keeps me lying awake. Tell me, what would it take? Tell me, what would it take?
Thank you, Adam. Thank you very, very much. God bless.
Brian Adams. Thanks, Brian.
As far back as I can remember, I sang. The first time I became aware that I could sing maybe a little bit better than others was I was driving in a car, and I was 9 years old, and I was singing along to the radio. And my aunt-to-be was in the front seat, and she turned to my mother and said, "My Marion, she has a beautiful voice." I later found out that Aunt Kay was tone deaf. But I guess it doesn't mean she couldn't detect talent.
Tell a little lie, and it gets started. Break a little thread in the tie that binds. Tell another lie, then they start flowing. Then it won't be long until it's going, going, gone. I'm talking about love. Off to a stranger, take a little smile from across the room, plant a little seed, then they start growing. See the teeth, even when they are sharp.
never dreamed that I would sing for a living. I came from Nova Scotia. I was so far removed from anything show business. I read all of that in magazines, and that's as close as I would ever get to it. And I knew that. In my second year of university, my brother David was an intern, and a nurse he worked with was on Sing Along Jubilee. And he said, well, how would I go about getting some application forms? I have a sister who sings very well, I think. I sent them in and flew to Halifax and auditioned. And after it was over, they wrote me a letter and said that they didn't need any altos that year, and they flatly turned me down. So that was the end of my singing career.
People smile and tell me I'm the lucky one. We've just begun. I think I'm gonna have a son. He will be like you and me, as free as a dove, conceived in love. The sun is gonna shine above. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything will bring a change. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Love a guy who holds the world in a paper cup. Drink it up. Love him and he'll bring you love. And if you find he helps your mind, better take him home. Yeah, and don't you live alone. Try to earn what lovers own. And even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything will bring a chain of love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright. Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with you, honey. Everything will bring a change. Love. And in the morning when I rise, bring a tear of joy to my eyes and tell me everything's gonna be alright.
Well, this album that I've been shoving at you all evening is, it's my 30th, and what that means is that I have recorded in excess of 300 songs. And oh, it was nothing. But I like all of those songs, but I think this is the best one. I cried a tear, you wiped it dry. I was confused, you cleared my mind. I sold my soul, you bought it back for me and held me up and gave me dignity. Somehow you needed me, you gave me strength to stand alone again,
to face the world out on my own again. You put me high upon a pedestal, so high that I could almost see eternity. You needed me. You needed me. And I can't believe it's you. I can't believe it's true. I needed you, and you were there. And I'll never leave. Why should I leave? I'd be a fool. 'Cause I finally found someone who really cares. You held my hand when it was cold, when I was lost. You took me home, you gave me hope. When I was at the end and turned my lights back into truth again, you even called me friend. You gave me strength to stand alone again, to face the world out on my. You put me high upon a pedestal, so high that I could almost see eternity. You needed me. You needed me. You needed me. You needed me.
It's always been a dilemma, and there's always been that stamp. And you go into the music stores and you've got a pop album and you try and put it, and they put it in the country category. I had an album called Croonin', which was a tribute to the singers of the 50s, people who were my heroes, people like Patti Page, Rosemary Clooney, Doris Day, Joe Stafford, all those people. And it was strictly a standards album. And it used to end up in the country category, and I'm going, well, but it's not a country record.
Allegheny Moon, I need your light to help me find romance tonight. So shine, shine, shine. Allegheny Moon, your silver beam the way to golden dreams. So shine, shine, shine high among the stars, so bright above, the magic of your lamp of love can make. Yeah. better forget him. While I give to you and you give to me, true love, so on and on it will always be. Love forever true. Wanted someone who kissed me and held me closely, then stole my heart. Wanted someone I trusted, who gave no warning that we'd ever part. When I fall in love, it will be forever, or I'll never fall in love. In a restless world like this is, love is ended before it's begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give my heart, it will be completely, oh, I'll never give my heart. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too. When I fall in love with you, when I fall in love, it will be forever. Or I'll never fall in love.
Stop and think of me as more than a friend. I was wondering, and when you met me, did your knees get weak? Did your feelings cave in just like mine did? Did you find it hard to sleep? Were you stumbling over simple words? Did it do that to you? Me too. Did you ever have a sleepless night, wanting me near? I was one. Watch the ship sail by and then disappear and fade into nothing. Do you ever have regrets that you might have passed up what was best for you? Me too.
Goes around, comes around. This latest album, this self-titled album of mine, which I think is one of the best I've ever done, is very similar to the early albums I did. And those are the albums where there was a lot of variety and a little bit of everything, you know, a little country, a little pop, a little this, a little that. And I think this album is closer to those early albums than anything I've ever done. If I don't connect with an audience in the first half hour that I'm on stage, then I have to do something. And believe me, before I leave that stage, there's a connection. Come hell or high water, there's a connection.
Every night before I do a show like this, I get together with all the singers on stage and a couple of guitars, and we go into my dressing room and we warm up. And what we do is we sing songs, any songs at all, as they pop into our heads. Over the years, when people have been in on those warm-ups, they've been in the dressing room and have been privy to the warm-ups, many of them have said, wouldn't it be nice if the audience could hear that? So it's only taken 25 years, but I've finally gotten around to bringing the dressing room to the stage. So here we are. We were doing this old rock and roll tune just yesterday in the dressing room, and it was kind of fun. Circa 1962. Ready, George?
Well, you can dance every dance with the guy who gives you the eye. Let him hold you tight. Well, you can smile every smile for the man who held your hand in the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save the last dance for me. Well, I know. That the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing while we're apart. Don't give your heart to anyone. And don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you oh so much. Well, you can dance.
You can dance.
Go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time
you
to go.
You can dance.
If he asks, if you're all alone, home.
must tell him no. And don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Say the last dance for me. Say the last dance for me.
Why, thank you. Oh, thank you. I thought it would never finish. Well, we like to do one that Debbie wants to do. And what is it, Deb?
B.
B?
Debbie.
Oh, Debbie. Oh, excuse me. Debbie.
Somebody's always saying
oh,
goodbye.
Yeah. This is Debbie's favorite. Railway station, midnight train, lonely airports in the rain, and somebody stands there with tears in their eyes. It's the same old scene, time after time. That's the trouble with all mankind. Somebody's always saying goodbye. Taxi cabs that leave in night, Greyhound buses with red tail lights. Someone's leaving, someone's left behind. Well, I don't know how things got that way, but every place you look these days, somebody's always saying goodbye. Take two people like me and you. Oh, the two of us, we could have had it all if we'd only tried. But that's the way love is, it seems, just when you got a real good thing, somebody's always saying goodbye. Somebody's always I thought this would be an ideal time to bring out Jan Arden and sing a song which is one of my favorite songs of the last 10 years. Ladies and gentlemen, Jan Arden. God. From Alberta, you might know, you know.
She makes me nervous.
I do?
You really do. You really make me nervous. Ladies and gentlemen, Anne Murray. And Deb B. Are you ready?
I'm ready. So I had to learn the words for your song.
You name one of your songs.
Okay, I'll tell you what. Let me just preface this by saying that I'll never forget the first time I heard this song. I was sitting in a CBC conference room here in Halifax, and a very shy Gene McClellan was sitting there singing me some of his songs. And it was a very exciting time for me because up until that time, I had been singing only other people's hits. I had been playing in little clubs and I had never really heard any original material. And when he finished singing the songs, he just handed me the tape. And he said, here they are, to do with what you please. So I tucked that tape under my arm. I learned how to play the songs on the guitar, took them home to Northport. Northport, for those of you who want to pinpoint it, is between Shinnimacass and Tatamagush. It's funny, it doesn't sound so funny in Nova Scotia.
It's hilarious in Alberta.
Anyway, I took the songs home and I played them for my folks and my brothers and their wives. And the amazing thing was that everybody I played them for was every bit as excited as I, so I knew I was on to something. Beneath its snowy mantle, cold and clean, the unborn grass lies waiting for its coat to turn to green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings and speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring. When I was young, my heart was young then too, and anything that it would tell me, that's the thing that I would do. But now I feel such emptiness within, for the thing that I want most in life's the thing that I can't win. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. The breeze along the river seems to say that he'll only break my heart again should I decide to stay. So little snowbird, take me with you when you go to that land of gentle breezes where the peaceful waters flow. Spread your tiny wings and fly away, and take the snow back with you where it came from on that day. The one I love forever is untrue, and if I could, you know that I would fly away with you. Yeah, if I could, you know that I would fly away with you.
My career started in Halifax. That first audition that I failed was in Halifax. I started university in Halifax and came back to Halifax to do this special. They were such an enthusiastic crowd, we couldn't have picked a better place. And so often people say, you can't go home. And every time I've ever played Halifax, I've gotten the same kind of response. I think my voice is better now than it's ever been. And it's kind of frustrating that my most successful years were happening while I was still learning. But I will continue to sing until such time as I know that my voice is failing, and I'll be able to tell. And as long as people continue to listen, I'll continue to sing.
I'll always remember they were playing the first time we danced, and I knew as we swayed to the music and held to each other, I fell in love with you. Could I have
magic moment when I held you close to me. As we moved together, I knew forever your
Belmer Entertainment.